You!
Take care of them so we can get the hell out of here.
Thank you.
What the hell happened here? Is this infection all over the island? Jesus Christ. They were caught totally by surprise. This is never gonna end, is it?
Over here!
A lot of villagers were badly hurt the last time they attacked. We need bandages and disinfectant to dress them.
You got it.
Good. Well, thank you. Look in Robin. He had some medical supplies put away.
Please, I hope Morwen is still alive.
Look! It's Jin!
Jin, what are you doing here? Get inside quick. I will open a door for you.
Machu Taro, where is Morwen?
I'm getting to that woman. We've been through hell here. Last night, a whole mob of those crazy motherfuckers came crashing in here like bloody animals. It's amazing anyone is still alive.
I'm here to talk to Morwen. Where is he?
Morwen ain't here. I take care of business for him. Haven't laid eyes on Imok since everything gone crazy. I can take you to see him, but first, you do me a solid, right?
Depends on what it is.
I'm riding in a 4x4 following a group of survivors heading into the jungle. Apparently, someone on the radio is leading them to the source of this sickness. There's supposed to be some kind of a lab hidden in the jungle. Could this be some sort of experiment gone wrong? Some kind of animal-borne disease, like swine flu or bird flu that's mutated? If this spreads beyond Banoi, if it were to hit a major population center, it could be the end of everything. People need to know what this is. Maybe they can... Look out!